Marami pa yan. Kung hindi lang ang tagal yung dalawang yun, Kawalukan Falls, in Misamis, in Hasaan, Misamis Oriental, Pinago Falls, in Lidamon, Derligan. Then we have volcanic peaks, like the inactive now volcanic peak of Buswan, near Valencia. And then, of course, the most famous one that I have shown a while ago, that is called in Mount Hibok-Hibok coming in. And, of course, the famous Mount Apo. Maybe you don't know and you cannot read it in the internet. But actually, when you measure the mountain based on sea level, the tallest peak actually is not Mount Apo, but it is Mount Pinanglan near MBC. But when you measure from the base of the mountain, it's Mount Apo is the tallest. Okay? Now, what do you think is next? Ningungot. Okay. Now we are going nearer to the Union. At sa doon to be a airport of Cagayan de Oro, di Oro nakikita niyo ang mga napakamahal na mga taxi. Kami mga taga Cagayan de Oro ayaw nang sumakay na taxi na hindi Altis. Pag hindi Altis ang taxi, walang sasakay niya. Okay, now the location of the South Philippine Union Conference in Mindanao. Right in the upper chamber, the heart of Mindanao, lies the South Philippine Union Conference. Okay? Still playing. There it is. Mission statement of our union. Kasi sa ceremony Sir Kirel kanina, mga mission statement. Meron din tayo. Preparing people for heaven in loving teaching and training them to work for Jesus Christ. Yan po ang South Philippine Union Conference who occupies the entire territory of Mindanao. Okay.
Where is Engineer Ray Balboa and Danny?
17,245,000 in 2007, and 18,369,000 in 2008. Okay. The publishing director and the associates are there. And by the way, I want to also invite the managers assigned to this and the former director sa kanyang record po ito, Brother Dodong Lumigin. Where is he? And the managers, Brother Roy Bacolod of General Santos and Brother Solis of Tinapawan. Hello here. Thank you. Sa in 2006, Pastor Rudy Jimenez. The treasurer is with you. I think the publishing director and the two managers in Manampil and Terry Nueva. Okay. That's Christian Minam. They had 61 million energy streaming in 2006. Okay, Pastor Mount's coming. 2007, 65 million. And last year, 68,673,000. You see, in the personnel kanina, there were some substantial or little decrease on personnel. But you can see, the result is different. It keeps on increasing every year. Due to the recruitment of Sing Ministries of the South, then we have 6 months performance this year. 2008, in 6 months, we only made 24 million. But in 2009, in 6 months, we made it 30,000,000, an increase of 5 million, my friends, over last year. Okay, so it says here, the Spirit prophecy, Testimonies, volume 7, page 30. To everyone who offers himself to the Lord for service, withholding nothing, is given power for the attainment of measureless resources. Amen?
Amen.
How do we do that? By following another statement. The follower of Jesus should be constantly improving in manners, in habits, in spirit, in labor. This is done by keeping the eye not on outward superficial attainments, but on Jesus. I will now request all my union office delegates. By the way, while Pastor Sinano will give us the final word, I'm requesting all the delegates of South Philippines to march over here the stage and stay on front of us, the lower stage.
The President, the POC delegates, Magdalita Gamayla. Okay, thank you.